Up Girl, which is all about joy-filled nourishment and lifestyle for skincare. And be sure to like and subscribe to stay in the know for upcoming videos, wherever the button is. But we're going to talk about Glow Up Veggies because your veggies do so much help for you. So, first thing that we're going to talk about are calming, cooling, skin-loving veggies. And there's two that I'm highlighting, cucumbers and celery. We'll talk about celery for this video. To check out cucumbers, check out the downloadable in the link below, okay? Celery is amazing because it actually has silicon in it, which is great for hair, skin, nails, and that's a product that's in actually a lot of skin products, skincare products. So why might as well just eat it straight from the source, right? Love that. It also contains sodium, which is great for helping to balance the fluids in the body and to help with nerves. And then it's like hand in hand with potassium in there too. And that helps with just boosting the health of your muscles, your nerves, and also helps with balancing your water levels in your body. It's an electrolyte that your body needs, and your body doesn't make it on its own, so you need to eat it. So it's awesome that you have sodium and potassium working together in one veggie. It's like, I don't know, like God meant it to be like that. I don't know. Yeah, probably. Okay, so also I want to highlight that for the first time in maybe weeks, I finally chopped it up and put it in a container so that I could grab it, put it in my salads, grab it, put it in my smoothie, or, you know, whatever I want to do with it, and eat it as a snack as itself. I don't know. And it's been so helpful because I don't waste it. You know, if I don't prepare my veggies the way that I will eat them during the week, it makes my days a little bit more annoying just having to chop up my veggies in the morning when I'm tired or whatever. It's so much nicer to just grab it and go. Now, firmer skin goodness. And there's so many veggies I could actually talk about with this. I mean, I could even have talked about cucumbers and celery for this. But we're going to talk about peppers. And we actually have more lists of veggies for this particular section in the downloadable in the link below. So, more reason to check it out. All right, so I love my colorful peppers. I do love my green because that's a lot of, you know, anti-cancer properties in green peppers. But my colorful veggies, my colorful peppers, they have more vitamin C in them, which is so vital for the production of collagen in your body. So very important. Also, if you want to go hot with your peppers, okay, that has more capsaicin, if I said that right. Yes. Okay. And that is for graceful aging. Okay. Think graceful aging because that's found in the white membrane inside the pepper in your hot peppers. Okay. And that suppresses a cell signal in the body that makes a chain of inflammation and aging in the body. So just, you know, and it's also anti-cancer. It boosts circulation in the body, all the good things with hot peppers and capsaicin. And one way to make sure that you're getting all the benefits of your peppers is to just make sure that you eat them raw, because you will lose a lot of the vitamin C and the antioxidants in cooking them. So eat them raw if you can. Let's talk about Sun Goddess Defender. Woo woo! Tomatoes, which is awesome because tomatoes are also in season right now. So I love it. Tomatoes contain powerful antioxidants called lycopene and, oh, if I'm getting this right, beta carotene, and that defends the skin from UV damage that causes wrinkles, fine lines, etc. So love my tomatoes for that. Now, to get more lycopene out of this, okay, you cook it. You saute it a little bit, all right? That's one of the few antioxidants that you actually get more of when you cook it. Usually you lose antioxidants when you cook, right? Like I mentioned before, but this time you get more, so love it. It's also anti-inflammatory and high in potassium to help keep your nutrients in your body just moving well and circulation of all those beautiful beauty nutrients, right, in your body. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am so thankful to be able to learn and teach about how I've been eating for my beauty, and to be able to share it with you is just so awesome. So thank you so much. And please go ahead and check out the link below for more information on the veggies that I was sharing with you, so you can keep it close to you, have the information on hand, and there's also shopping tips in there. So if you're feeling overwhelmed with like, you know what, I don't even know like how to shop for veggies, or you know, is there a way that I could do this and just get my mind block out of it or whatever, then yeah, that will have some good shopping notes for you in there. And if you want to watch the rest of this video, because there's more, then go ahead and go to the link to the Facebook group. It is free, and you'll be able to see more about the glow up message and just all the different fruits and stuff like that that you also could be eating to help support your skin. So excited to be able to share this again with you, and I hope you have an awesome day. Bye.